Alright, let's okay, so you probably don't know, but like I finished like I don't know how to say it, like I completed I released the souls or like whatever they're called of the three main I don't know, lords or whatever they're called, like in the game. Oh my god, not them again. Oh my god, get the hell out of the way! I hate them! Jesus. Man, they're so annoying, those bugs. I don't know what the hell happened. I have no idea what the hell happened to this place. Okay, so basically, oh my god! Oh, freak. And I use. Are you freaking sick? Basically, I release the souls of, like, the three main lords or whatever they're called. To, like, that were sealing away or something, the Hollow Knight, which is like the first final boss of the game. Not the real final boss, but like the normal first final boss. And like, yeah, and I saw videos for like the second time and realized that like it looks pretty easy. So yeah, I'm about to try out the boss. I hope I don't get like, I hope I don't spoil myself, like because of what I said right now. And yeah, I saw videos. I have the 7 HP right now. This is where the Hollow Knight is. First, I'm gonna get prepared, of course. I'm gonna use the... Yeah, let's use the shadow... What is it called? The shadow style? I don't remember. Basically, like... Are you serious? Oh yeah, we can go down here. Like, I'm gonna use, like, an attack, a charm that, like, lets me, like... go through enemies and like it hits them. Yeah, easy way to defeat the boss. What the heck? Oh my god. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm about to die. Okay, is this a healing spot? Where's the healing spot? Oh my god, man. You need to tell me it's not even there. I swear to god, this place, man. Ever since this happened, like, it's all different now. Like, what the hell happened? I hate when these types of things happen. Oh, Jesus. What the hell is going on? I'm usually good at platforming. Like, I hate when these types of things happen in video games. Like, GTA 5, it was that, like, I think Michael, like, wasn't allowed to go to the city or something. So then, like, every time you went, you know, you would get chased. Like, oh my god, it was so annoying. But, yeah, okay, so, let's take all these charms off. Let's start with, we're gonna put, okay, quick slash. Okay, we're gonna put, no, let's see. Yeah, sharp shadow. Let's use Yeah, this is good. Hope you can see this time. Yeah, okay, thank God. Yeah, this is about to be a precious. I hope it's. Massage off, man. Freak off. Okay. Oh my God, so I don't even. I think I'm there. Okay. You saw that? Did you see that? Jesus Christ! Let's go by here. I think it went by here. Yeah. Let's do this. This is the place. Oh my God, I'm getting chills. It's screaming. This, so like you should get like through the enemy, and yeah, vessel through bound, you shall know the state of the world. Hellness will be whole again. Completion percentage viewable in inventory. Yeah, completion 67%. It's not like the final boss, it's just the first like normal boss. On the final boss. Oh my God. And the final one. Oh frick. My God. Oh frick. Why did I stay there? Oh my God! Oh, come on. No! It's like I can't, oh my God, it's like I have to be prepared. Oh, okay, thank God. Oh yeah, I forgot, it's a resting place though. So. Come on. Don't tell me I have to make a cheesecake. No. My God. My God, I keep... My God. Okay, flow. Dude, I need off. Okay, here's what I need to do, okay? Flo, every time he's gonna like stab, you need to get ready. Go through it, okay? Go through it. Or her. Okay, I need to do that because, like, or else it's like a need for nothing that I put this charm in. Like, I can't. Even this. Man! Oh my God! Dude, I don't even. Yo, oh my God, already messed up. I messed up. I need the long nail or something, man. I need the long nail. Okay, this time my nail is long, it should be like, and I know I took off the charm. My God! I forgot, of course it jumps. My God! My God, I hate this. Oh my God, I'm dead. No. I hate this part so much, man. My God, I hate it. Of course. Oh my god, every time. What? Oh my god, no. Oh my god, yo, stop going the other way. Yeah. Oh. Oh, I can't. Oh, every time I move the wrong plane. I move to the wrong place every time. Jesus Christ, this game is so difficult. It's so crazy. What the frick? What the hell? Oh my god, I hit. Oh my god. Oh, what am I doing? Of course. Yo, it's like the more you hit him, like the more it's gonna advance in me. Oh, what am I doing? Dude. Oh, come on. Dude. Oh, come on. Maybe if I do this, but... Because I know there's a phase that, like, it's gonna stab itself. And that, when that phase comes, that's when I'm gonna heal. And then I'm gonna, like, stab it seriously. Man. No, what? Okay, heal. No, why? I almost got it. Oh, I got it almost. I almost had him. I almost had him. Come on. Stop sweating. Come on, Flo. Like, I never even got that close in, like, other bosses. So, like, no. Boom! My god, this is an easy final boss. I'm gonna take your soul. I'm devouring the world. Oh my god. Oh crap. Oh crap. What? Damn, this. Is he the new Hollow Knight now? Oh crap. Wow. The Hollow Knight. And we finished the game ending A. Ending one. It's not new. Oh my god. I mean, of course, I'm still gonna play because it's like, it's not the first ending, and like, I wanna keep exploring, I wanna, like, you know, collect stuff, and yeah, it's a great adventure game, you know, like, at first, I remember, like, a year or 2 years ago, I used to, like, play on the PS5, and on the PlayStation 4, and then, like, I wasn't able. Like, I remember, like, I was playing, but, like, I was never, like, I wasn't really, like, intrigued. It's like, I wasn't really, like, feeling the vibe, like, oh, I love the vibe, you know? I think I was more, like, afraid of the game, I think, you know? Or more, like, I thought it was more about, like, stories and stuff like that, like, a story mode game, you know? Because I remember like playing on the Switch of another friend, and that's like what got me interested in the game. And, like, I didn't know it would be like a platforming. And, like, it's called Metroidvania like, type of games. Like, I didn't know it was that type of game. I thought it was just like story mode and stuff like that. So I was like directly just like, oh, it looks good, you know. That was like 2 years ago. I remember, then I stopped playing, and then like a week ago, it was like my birthday, I think, or 2 weeks ago, I don't know. And like this time I just like suddenly just got interested in the game, because after I got Cuphead and Undertale, I was like, yeah, I like indie games suddenly, you know, and this was like, I think, sort of an indie game, I think. So I was like, let me give it a try again, you know? And I saw videos too, and I knew like what Hollow Knight was this time, because, you know, it wasn't really like, it has story, but it's more like adventure, like, type of game, you know? Game completion 67%. Steel Soul. Of course, there's a freaking ultimate challenge. What? No shade, no reviving. Death is permanent. What the fridge? I would like to see that, man. I mean, I wouldn't try it, but I'm gonna see a video about that, man. I need to see that. Man. Oh, that's a new home screen. Nice. Basically, you just go back to the the boss before. We finished the game, the first ending. Thank you for watching. Well, like, this is weird because, like, the other... Is there the two endings? You know what? Let me try again, okay? I know, like, this is weird that I'm doing this again. Let me just try it again. Because I feel like something's wrong. What? No. Okay. Okay, we defeated again. This time what happened? Oh. But what happens if I don't? Okay. Where's the other ending? Was there another ending? It's like with Hornet and it says get good. Is it this? No. I don't understand anything. Oh my god, okay, we just defeated the boss, the final boss. The normal final boss, I guess. Like 2 times in a row. This time I didn't even die. That is like really nice. Oh my god, I feel the power. Doom. The whole night. Oh my god. This is awesome. This is an awesome ending. The fact that it has 6 endings, it's... Oh my god. Alright, I hope you guys enjoy. I thought it would unlock a different ending when you refight the final boss, but it doesn't. I don't even know how to get the ending where there's Hornet, but I don't think it changes really anything. I mean, probably like you just don't become the Hollow Knight or something. I don't know how to do that, but hope you guys and girls enjoyed. I'll see you in the another video. See you next time. Bye.